through previous to yoga, I was doing a lot of running and cycling and swimming, and had really deteriorated my body and very much betrayed my body. Wasn't eating enough, wasn't doing the right things, sleeping enough. And so I found yoga because I couldn't run anymore, and I thought, okay, I need to do something just as exerting, and I found yoga. And I learned that yoga is not the exertion, but I needed that. It was my doorway. My name is Brittany, and I feel magical.